Good afternoon, guys. Cubase 879 back again. Anyways, I'm back with a ceramic spray on coating video from Adam's Polishes. I'll throw up a picture in a middle in a little bit. But I'll throw it up in the beginning of the video. What the coating actually looks like, because I used at the bottom. But anyways, look at the roof. See that right there? All them tight beads and the pretty big beads. Now, this stuff runs you about $40 for an 8-ounce bottle. And after that, you're gonna get spray on. It is a spray on coating, that's what I'm saying. But you gotta get the coating prep. So you can actually get rid of all the wax and polish after done correcting the carb. And lucky for me, I already corrected this out a month ago. So pretty much, all I had to do is just take the coating prep and then just wipe it down the surface. And lucky for me, there's no swirls because I corrected it about a month ago. I just put this on last Thursday. So it had a good week to cure, almost. Well, half a week. But let me go get my tripod. Wherever the heck it is. You get it? Wherever the heck it is. I lost it. It's a no big deal. It's a $5 tripod that I bought from a $5. Oh, there it is. $5 dollar store. Here we are. Can get this thing to stabilize. And now we fix this. Hold on. Now
I didn't coat the front bumper, but you see all the big beads on the roof. It's no joke.
It's a darn good coating. Here, watch. Dang it, foam cannon fell over. I'm trying to keep all the soap in it as much as possible.
Anyway, watch this. See all the big beads coming off, guys? That's what you tell us where I'm putting stuff. It's very good. I imagine it rains out pretty darn hard. I'd say this stuff's better than the Adam's shrimp wax that I spent $80 on. Or $100 on. Because it's a 9H product. It's not a paste wax. It's a spray-on coating. It's 9H. Let me take off the ledge right there.
Take off this ledge. Now, watch this. Again. See all that? It's just rushing right off. I bet I could touch it. Let's dry the car for now. So watch this. On the whole side. I even coated the windows with that stuff. Look. And the trim. Because you could put this stuff on flat black vinyl. No problem. Like the vinyl trim around the windows. Yeah, no, there's like 10 spots between the windows. Because the vinyl is just, I don't know, they just did it in 4 pieces. They did it in multiple pieces. So it's coming off. I'm thinking about asking mom if I could just take off all the black vinyl on the trim. So there's gold between the windows and around the windows. Might look good to some people, but I don't know. I don't know. Glass off the side, down here. Look at all that. Look at this, like all the beads, there's actually gaps between the beads. And it's still beading right now. Even though I just sprayed about, 2 minutes ago? So this stuff is pretty darn good. Now let's see how it reacts to the soap. I'm not using Dawn, I'm just using washing wax from McGuire's. My bad, the Turtle Wax, the new stuff that came out. By the way, for anybody that's been watching Ford 79 on YouTube, he just recently got the foam coating stuff. My bad, the foam wash. It seems pretty legit from what he said.
It's to the point, it's a very thick shape, thicker than this yellow stuff. It's actually pink, it's more like bubblegum. It kind of reminds me of the Chemical Guys. It's better than Chemical Guys. Chemical Guys. This is pink stuff. But it's bad.
$7 to coating prep. Well, if you already have coating prep, by all means, go just go to the spray and coating.
That's for great.
Yeah. Let's continue framing up the car. Can we set this in a better direction and place, like over here? I really love this spray on coating stuff. It's worth my money. I spent mom's money I spent on it.
Because as y'all know, I lost my job at Amazon. And well, mom spent $7 on it, so it's hard to spend the money on an amplifier a lot. Mom's getting it. Did it be on two videos, babe?
After done sheeting the rest of the carb shape, so to rinse it off, and then I'm gonna come back to y'all when it's time to rinse it off. Let me do this. All right, guys, back again.
I'm rinsing all the shape off. I know. Pretty much, shape doesn't even want to stick whatsoever on this car, except around the wipers. The wipers keep the shape back. Alright, let's rinse it off. Let me get y'all off that wall right there.
The ledge right there. This ledge. Let's start this. Hold on, the hay's all twisted up. Hold on. Look at this. I'm sorry if I wasn't filming that. No big deal. I can let all the beads stay on the car.
So I'm as polished as spraying ceramic or coating.
It's pretty worth it. The shape doesn't want to stick, the water doesn't want to stick, nothing wants to stick to this car. Except for salt. If you run through salt in the raid, of course it's all gonna stick, but it might reduce the chance of your paint getting etched. I'm very happy with this. We're all beads rolling up one day. Okay, I'm gonna come back y'all once I'm done rinsing off the car. Hold on. Alright guys, time for the final part. I already rinsed off the car, but let's get the leaf blower, the 40 volt leaf blower from Works. Let's blow dry the car off. I'm gonna set the tripod up, here on the floor. So right here, let's blow dry it. So guys, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to give a big thumbs up. Please comment and subscribe. KeyBase879. Have a happy detailing season, guys. Whenever it's warm enough. Later.